affecting southern Turkey.
Following a magnitude 7.8 earthquake.
Earthquake is one of the strongest to hit the region in over a century.
Some of the destruction that we are seeing in Turkey.
Tens of thousands of emergency personnel are still searching for survivors right now.
Many people digging through the rubble, through all of the debris following this earthquake.
Survivors are still being found buried in the rubble.
International search and rescue teams came from all over the world to offer their help.
Teşekkürler abi.
Abdülali.
Where the earth literally broke open.
Rescue crews aren't giving up hope.
Bütün imkanlarımızı seferber ettik. Devlet tüm imkanlarıyla bu çalışmalarını yürütmektedir. Yürütüyor ve yürütecektir.